30 years ago, strange metal airships appeared in our skies. We didn't know who they were, nor what they wanted. They first presented us with gifts, small tokens of their incredible technology. In exchange, all they wanted was food. Then they asked us permission to mine our soils. And finally, they wanted to take our crystals from us. We refused. They answered with fire. A slaughter. The consort took into his hands to organize the resistance, recruit the people, band them together, train them to form an army capable of facing such an overwhelming power. At the price of many sacrifices, we finally broke through the defenses and managed to turn the tide. We were beginning to win this wretched war. That's when it struck. The corrosion. It quickly spread through our ranks, poisoning our bodies, twisting our limbs, warping us into some terrible caricature. Half organic, half machine. But we wouldn't yield. Despite the fatigue, the sickness, the hunger. Then, I got a letter from my sister. She told me that our mother had caught the corrosion. What would you have done in my place? Yeah, I thought so too. During one of the Archalite's most ferocious attack, I slipped my dog tags on someone else's body. And I slipped away. That's how I became a deserter. My sister and I were determined. We wouldn't leave our mother to die such a terrible death. But everything comes with a price.
Snowstorm. Trust our luck.
Come closer, Darian. I can't hear you.
If the storm keeps up, we won't make it to Hirelsor. We have to take shelter, Selene.
I know the perfect place for that. It's also a shortcut.
You can't mean... Well, that's just great.
How much time do we have? To save Mom, I mean.
She was stable when we left. It bought us some time. A few months, I think. After that, I fear the pain will be too much to endure. Even for her.
No time to lose, then. I just can't wait to be there.
Sarcasm?
No, I'm just cold. Did you ever see someone die from the corrosion?
Yes. What about you?
I have.
No need to talk about it further then.
She's putting on a brave face. I'm sure Mom's sickness must weigh heavily on her shoulders.
Come. The entrance is just over there.
You told me yesterday that we were going to Hirelsor. Is there some kind of cure to be found there?
Not exactly, but I have a trustworthy contact there with reliable information.
How trustworthy exactly?
I would trust him with my life.
I wasn't expecting such a dramatic answer.
Thank you.
So, Darian, how does it feel being back here after all these years?
A little anxious. I wonder if it is still around.
Ah, I know who you're talking about.
Really? That thing alone killed half of the miners who worked here. Where did I get the stupid idea I could avenge them all by myself?
Don't forget the part where I come to the rescue.
No chance I could forget that, especially with you around to remind me. This trip sure takes me down memory lane.
Isn't that...
my old wooden sword. Yes. I had to drop it during our escape, remember?
Celine, watch out! Let's end this quickly.
You okay, Celine?
A bit surprised, that's all. I didn't expect that these mines would still harbor golems after all these years.
And they're just as ferocious as before. It's a good thing you already knew how to use magic, else we wouldn't be here to talk about it.
And on top of that, I was the one who dealt with Mom afterwards.
What can I say? You're a saint, Celine. I never understood how the crystals worked anyway. I mean, I learned how to use them, harness their power and all that, but as for the source of their powers, beats me.
Weren't you instructed in the way of the crystals during your military training?
We were expected to fight, not ask questions. Sorry, I didn't mean to sound bitter.
Do you want to talk about it? The front lines, I mean.
Maybe another time, if you don't mind. I'd rather have you explain the crystals to me. To think this sad piece of work haunted my nightmares for years.
You sound disappointed.
Yeah, he's smaller than I remembered him. Uglier, too. Hey, isn't he wounded?
Years don't seem to have been kind on him. But don't let your guard down. I don't want to have to take another blow from you.
Remember us, creep? 10 years I've been waiting for this. This kind of feels like deja vu. He's badly worn out! We can do this!
Its magic is almost completely depleted. It is holding up by the sheer strength of its will.
Thank you.
At least I can put that episode behind me. Now, all we have to do is cross the Krog Forest and we'll reach Hiralsor in the,
Don't be so eager to change the subject, Darian. Even if we destroyed that creature, you still owe me your life.
Oh, come on. That was a long time ago. It's history now.
Is that so? Should I remind you that because I saved your life, Mom learned about my powers and sent me to the cloister against my will? 8 long years of...
Oh, I knew you'd say that. I'm sorry, all right? Is that good enough for you? Can you let it go now?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll let it go. I won't bring it up again.
Thank you.
I'm just saying you owe me your life, that's all.
Thank you.
have no quarrel with you. Please go. Before dawn.
Ha!
have no quarrel with you. Please go.
I won't back down!
Darkness before dawn.
Thank you. this!
Bridge is down. No way to cross. Well, I should be able to make a makeshift bridge with one of the trees.
That is going to take forever.
Have a better idea?
Let me check it out.
These are old military devices, Celine. Abandoned a few decades ago. They're no good anymore.
They were powered by crystals, weren't they? If left alone for a few years, even depleted crystals can recover a little bit of energy. Let me try to tap into it.